Hello, this is Lloyd Kim. I made a constellation compatibility dating app, and among them, I want to share the intro screen and the member sign-up screen. The first screen shows photos and information of popular users to inspire users. The user screen automatically moves to the right every 3 seconds. If you touch the button below or the user image, you will be taken to the sign-up screen. This is the sign-up screen. The first screen selects the member's name, gender, date of birth, and term of use. The next screen is bring up member photos. You can add photos such as screen rotation, cropping, and so on. The last screen is to write a member instruction and select an area of interest. Of course, Android works the same. Since I used the size and expanded code, the screen is adjusted according to the radio, even if the screens are all different. The photo editing part looks like a little bit different, but it functions the same as the iPhone. Pressing the back button on the last screen, it will exit the app. So let's see how I wrote the code. As mentioned earlier, I launched the dating app. It is showing the constellation compatibility with the other. The design of the app is the same as the currently created code. The app is named Joa and can be downloaded on iOS and Android. I will leave a link to the video information. Like the Tinder app, you can decide to like or dislike by dragging the user screen. Next week, I will create a dating app screen with drag function. To download the code, go to the GitHub link in the video information and click download the zip. Then unzip it and run it with Android Studio or Visual Basic. If you download it and debug or run, the following screen will appear. User data was randomly created to show the user screen. Username, age, area of interest, and image photo URL have been added. And I gave it a timer so that it automatically moved. To give it a dynamic effect, I used the Flutter swiper package instead of the page view. This page provides more variety of animation effect. And I customize the main screen. User images may take loading if the image file is large, so I use the cache image code. The lower button uses the awesome icon library instead of the existing icons. Add font awesome Flutter to the pop pack. And if you go to that link, it provides a variety of icons more than those provided by existing Flutter. I use Facebook, Google, Apple, and Mail icon in this link. And it has been sorted by row. And if you press the button, you will be taken to the sign up screen. This is the sign up screen. I create a UI using PageView. This PageView has 3 child views. First of all, this is the first view. I simply use a text form field and put a radio and date of birth button. I use show date picker to get user's date of birth. The following is a screen to bring a user's photo. I use an image picker to select a photo. After importing user's photo, edit it using the crop image library. The last is the user interest view. I use the choice chief widget, and when it is selected, it's saved in the list. Then the selected list changes color and adds an icon. Finally, press the Start App button to go to the Dating Main App screen. If you have any question, please leave a comment. Thank you for watching.